Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. Over.
This is Bravo 1 Charlie Actual. Over.
You are go for objective backfield. Out.
Okay, listen up, guys. Our armored division is moving in, and our job is to cut off Russian supply lines before they get here. Let's get ready. This is the plan. We hit the weapons depot first. Once we have that area secured, we regroup and we move on to the fuel dump.
Excuse me, Sarge, wouldn't it be easier to do it the other way around?
Or we could split up into teams and take them both at the same time.
Yeah, that's interesting. Or I could shoot the two of you and do this thing along with Marlo.
Okay, we'll do it your way. You're the boss.
Y'all better stay in line, boys. I don't want nothing messing up my fishing plans.
You can count on me, Sarge. I'm on my best behavior.
Then what could possibly go wrong?
Где этот новичок, а?
Или его Russians are on the move!
Начинается заварушка.
Some more Russians.
Враг идет. Оружие к бою.
Сделаем флаг.
идем.
Бежим пехотно!
Вижу пехоту!
Открыть огонь!
Эй, Гана!
Открытие!
Well done! Weapons depot destroyed! Watch out for those Russians!
Враг идет. Оружие к бою. Кто-то идет. Тихо. Кто-то
Кто-то идет.
Enemy coming!
Good job! Field up, taken care of!
This is what I love about—
Okay, regroup!
Bravo 1 Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. We have a Russian advance team approaching the bridge. They're your priority target. You cannot let them control the bridge. Over.
Mike 1 Juliet, we spread real thin down here. How about some air support? Over.
Bravo 1 Charlie, negative on support request. I've got nothing for you right now. Can you deal with the situation? Over.
Yeah, we can deal. Out. I hate being dependable.
Sarge, see that thing over there? I think it's a Russian mortar guidance system.
Interesting. Bet we could use it against them.
Hell of a bet, Sarge. Hell of a bet.
Don't hang around here, kid.
Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. I've got some good news for you guys. The attack on Zabograd has started. Continue to city limits and hold for further orders. Out.
You heard her. We're moving in.
That's fine with me. We get in first, maybe you'll find some gold.
That's not why we're here.
You want to sail the Caribbean? You gotta buy a boat, right?
Charlie, this is Mike 1 Juliet. The Russians are in better shape than we thought. We need you to take out the defensive positions. That's objective offside for the record. Out.
Did she sound a bit upset? I thought she sounded upset. That can't be a good sign.
Must have been something you said.
I said? I never talked to her.
Listen up. Objective offside is a backup plan. It means our tanks are in trouble. We better get those guns right now and stay in line this time.